guys, welcome back to Trading Card Cave with Eli. We have a 2016 Panini Preferred, some cards we got in the mail. Rob's going to introduce them. So,
okay. Hey guys, what's up? Got some cards in the mail, so we have a small mail call today. Sticking with the black gold, we've been collecting some black gold recently, so we got a Miles Jack Golden Prospects sticker auto, numbered in 199. We got an Eli Apple Golden Prospects sticker, numbered to 199. We got a Tyler Boyd rookie sizable signatures on card auto, numbered to 225. Next one, we got an Ozzie Newsome on card auto. Gold Strike, numbered to 99. And then these last two are my two favorites. Thurman Thomas, Gold Strike autograph, numbered to 99. He's my favorite running back of all time. But lastly, we have the greatest receiver of all time. Picked up his rookie card. 1986. Yep, 1986 tops. Got it for a good price, below price guide value. It's not a gem mint 10, but it's in pretty darn good condition. So we'll take it. So without further ado, we'll get this Panini Preferred. We have, hold on, bud.
Five cards per pack.
Find four autographs, at least one on card silhouette. And one booklet memorabilia card per box on average. And one pack with just how many cards, Eli?
Five.
Five cards. This will be a quick video.
Okay, I can do it. I got this, y'all. I got this. There we go.
Alright, hold up. There you go. You're crazy.
Okay. Let's do this.
Alright, you got Dak on the cover. I'll pull a rookie of him or his buddy, Zeke.
Do it?
Yeah.
Put them down on the.
What? Yes, sir.
Oh, I see.
Don't say anything yet, Goofy. So we'll put them down. Alright, first card is a silhouette. Devontae Booker, rookie auto, numbered to 199. It's a big patch.
Chunks?
Yeah.
So next we have a redemption.
We're gonna save that for later.
Yep, so next one.
I got it, dude.
What? You're doing the whole pack?
There's five cards, man.
Yeah, but we said what?
Vernon Hargrave, the third rookie autograph, numbered to 199. You can do the next one.
Can I do the booklet? Because you got to do two and I got to do two.
You do the next card.
Okay. We have, I can pick this up. We have Steve Hargis. No, Grogan, number 225.
Former Patriots quarterback. Not bad.
Not at all. You want to do the redemption and save the booklet for last?
Well, we can do the book.
Okay.
All right. Booklet. Nice.
Nice. So we have Derrick Henry. Laquan Treadwell, Dak.
Dak.
Alec Collins, Fran Cooper, and Hunter Henry. The only big one we got was Dak.
Hunter Henry's pretty good. He's not a superstar. Laquan Treadwell's got some promise. Derrick Henry's got promise. Not bad.
Okay, and for the redemption.
And that was numbered to 199.
And they're all rookie cards.
True.
Ooh, a rookie of, that's what you wanted, a rookie of Dak.
Well, autograph.
So we have a redemption 2016 Panini Preferred. One number to 149 is Jeremy Langford.
Nice.
Cool.
So it's a Panini Choice Gold. Jeremy Langford. Alright.
Cool.
I'll take it. He's got promise too. So that's it for this video, guys. We'll see you next time. And hope you guys have luck.
Waiting for the 100th subscriber.
Oh yeah. Still need to get to the 100th subscriber mark, and we'll buy you guys a we'll buy one lucky winner a blaster box. So, all right.
Oh, should we tell them about the care package?
No, it's not here yet.
Oh, when it gets you here. Heard nothing.
See you later.
See ya.